Blitz! Woo!
All right, Seneca and BHP. BHP getting their first home game of the season. Remember, they were rained out a few weeks ago. Hosting Seneca, Logan Milford hands off to RJ Ellis. Bears in front, 7-0. Later on, Milford, this time Jeremiah Johnson gets the handoff. It's 14-0 in favor of BHP. Later on, Seneca, Sean Travis Holden finds Pater. And Seneca gets in the end zone. It's 14-6 at that point. This one would end up going to BHP in a big way, 77-21, Bears War.